So we're at the town home on Avonshire. We have a little fenced-in patio in the front. Reserved parking. And this is a 2-bed, 1.5-bath townhome. 2-floor townhome, no basement. So you enter into the living room area. And dining area. There's a coat closet behind the door. Straight through to the kitchen. So the powder room is on the main floor, and the full bath is upstairs with the bedrooms. Straight ahead in that closet is the HVAC system, water heater, and then laundry. We head upstairs. Okay. Bedroom at the top of the stairs. Could fit a full or a queen size bed in this room. Bathroom, shower tub combo, single vanity. Linen closet. And then that door takes you to the primary bedroom. The primary bedroom has access to the bathroom from the bedroom, or of course access from the hallway. This room you could fit a king size along this wall, I'd say. And our countertop and mirror leading into the walk-in closet. And then, like I said, access to the bathroom from the bedroom or from the hall. And that is the house on Avonshire. It's available for rent now. Let me know if you have any questions.